Marvin Minsky, A Tale of Genius and Controversy. Marvin Minsky, a pioneering figure in the field of artificial intelligence, led a life that blended groundbreaking scientific achievements with moments of controversy. Known for his profound contributions to AI, Minsky's journey was also marked by intriguing episodes that sparked debate and scrutiny. This video explores 10 significant aspects of Minsky's life, highlighting his personal experiences, scientific endeavors, and the controversies that surrounded him. Fact number 1. Early scientific talent. Marvin Minsky, born on August 9, 1927, in New York City, demonstrated a remarkable aptitude for science and technology from a very young age. By the age of 12, he had already constructed a robotic hand out of scrap materials, an early indicator of his future as a pioneer in artificial intelligence. This invention wasn't just a childhood project, it showcased his innate understanding of mechanics and problem-solving, traits that would define his career. Minsky's educational journey, including his time at the Fieldston School and Phillips Academy, further nurtured his curiosity and talent. His formative years were filled with experiments and inventions, laying a strong foundation for his later groundbreaking work in robotics and AI. Number 2. Passion for music. Marvin Minsky's engagement with music paralleled his interest in science, highlighting his multifaceted intellect. A skilled pianist, he was deeply involved in understanding the nuances of musical theory and its application to artificial intelligence. His exploration into computational music theory was an innovative blend of cognitive psychology, music, and computer science. Minsky saw music not just as an art form, but as a complex, structured system similar to language and thought processes. This perspective led him to examine how musical understanding could inform AI development, particularly in terms of pattern recognition and cognitive processes. His work in this area was pioneering, contributing to the early stages of a field that would later expand into numerous applications in AI and cognitive science. Number 3. Personal life and family. Marvin Minsky's personal life was characterized by his long-lasting marriage to Gloria Rudish, a pediatrician. They tied the knot in 1952, marking the beginning of a partnership that would last over 6 decades until Minsky's death in 2016. Together, they raised 3 children, Margaret, Juliana, and Henry. Minsky's family life was a quiet and stable haven away from the limelight of his professional career. He balanced his life as a family man with his intense focus on scientific research, demonstrating a commitment to both his personal and professional roles. Gloria and Marvin's union was not just a personal partnership but also an intellectual one, with Gloria supporting Marvin's academic endeavors while managing her own medical career. Number 4. The Robotic Arm Controversy. In the 1960s, Marvin Minsky developed the Minsky Arm, a robotic arm designed to mimic the precision and range of motion of a human arm. This innovation was a significant contribution to robotics research at MIT. However, it sparked controversy due to its potential military applications. Critics raised ethical concerns about the use of such technology in warfare, highlighting the responsibility of scientists in the application of their work. This debate around the Minsky arm underscored the emerging ethical challenges in AI and robotics, positioning Minsky's invention at the center of discussions about the role of technology in society. Number 5. Collaborations with diverse thinkers. Marvin Minsky's career featured notable collaborations across disciplines. He co-authored Perceptrons in 1969 with Seymour Papert, a book critically examining neural networks in AI, significantly impacting the field. Minsky co-founded the MIT Artificial Intelligence Laboratory with John McCarthy in 1959, marking a pivotal moment in AI's history. In the arts, he consulted with filmmaker Stanley Kubrick for 2001, A Space Odyssey, infusing the film with his AI insights. These collaborations, crossing the boundaries between science and art, showcased Minsky's commitment to interdisciplinary work, though they sometimes stirred debate for diverging from conventional scientific approaches. Number 6. A mentor to many. Marvin Minsky was a revered mentor and educator who left a lasting impact on many students and young researchers. During his tenure at MIT, he guided and inspired a generation of thinkers, including notable figures like Ray Kurzweil, a futurist and inventor known for his work on AI and forecasting technological singularity. Minsky's teaching style was known for its emphasis on creative problem-solving and thinking beyond conventional boundaries, traits that he instilled in his students. His approach to education, while widely admired, was sometimes seen as unconventional, drawing occasional criticism for its departure from traditional methods. Nonetheless, his influence as a mentor shaped the careers of many in the field of AI and computer science, ensuring that his legacy would extend far beyond his own contributions to the field. Number 7. The Society of Mind and Its Impact. Marvin Minsky's influential book, The Society of Mind, published in 1986, represented a significant shift in the understanding of human cognition and psychology. In this work, Minsky proposed a revolutionary model suggesting that the human mind is not a singular entity but rather a collection of smaller processes he termed agents. Each agent is responsible for different aspects of learning and thought, and it is their interaction that creates what we perceive as the mind. This theory challenged the conventional views of the time and was a foundational text in the field of cognitive science. While the Society of Mind was lauded for its innovative approach, it also sparked considerable debate among psychologists, neuroscientists, and philosophers over its reductionist view of human consciousness and the complexity of the human mind. Minsky's interdisciplinary approach in this book exemplified his lifelong pursuit of understanding intelligence in all its forms. Number 8. Enthusiasm for Space Exploration. Marvin Minsky had a profound interest in space exploration and strongly advocated for the integration of AI in this field. He believed that artificial intelligence would play a crucial role in advancing space exploration, particularly in terms of autonomous spacecraft and robots capable of conducting research in environments inhospitable to humans. His enthusiasm for this integration was evident in his writings and public speeches. However, Minsky's ambitious vision for AI in space exploration was sometimes met with skepticism. Critics argued that the technology was not yet advanced enough to meet these aspirations and that such ideas were overly optimistic. Despite this, Minsky's advocacy contributed significantly to discussions about the future of space exploration and the potential role of AI, encouraging a forward-thinking approach to space technology and exploration strategies. Number 9. The Epstein Connection, a posthumous controversy updated. The controversy involving Marvin Minsky and Jeffrey Epstein was further complicated when, on January 3, 2024, new court documents were released as part of a 2015 lawsuit against Ghislaine Maxwell. These documents revisited the allegations first made public in 2019, wherein Virginia Giuffre claimed that Epstein had trafficked her to Minsky in the early 2000s. The 2024 documents, which included a list of Epstein's acquaintances and associates, reaffirmed Minsky's alleged connection to Epstein, previously surfaced in the 2019 reports. This development added new dimensions to the ongoing discourse about Minsky's personal associations and the ethical implications thereof. The mention of Minsky in the context of the Maxwell case highlighted the extent of the Epstein scandal's reach, implicating various high-profile figures. While these court documents brought renewed attention to the allegations against Minsky, it is crucial to remember that they represent claims within a complex legal and ethical situation, and do not constitute conclusive evidence of guilt. The situation reflects the broader challenges in untangling the personal histories of those involved with Epstein, including figures like Minsky. Number 10. The Ethical AI Debater. Marvin Minsky was deeply involved in the ethical debates surrounding artificial intelligence, an area he often addressed in his lectures and writings. As early as the 1970s and 1980s, Minsky publicly discussed the potential consequences and moral considerations of advanced AI. He was particularly interested in the implications of creating machines capable of human-like thought and decision-making. His stance on the ethical ramifications of AI, though groundbreaking, sometimes sparked controversy for either being too optimistic about AI's potential or for underestimating its possible societal impacts. Minsky's contributions to these debates were influential in shaping early discussions on AI ethics, a field that continues to grow in importance as AI technologies advance. Number